Patent drafting is the process by which the patent attorney works with the inventor to draft a full and enabling description of the inventor's idea that is suitable for submission to the patent office as an application for a United States patent. Patent prosecution occurs after the application has been submitted, and that is where it undergoes examination by a USPTO examiner, wherein an ultimate decision will be made as to whether or not the application will issue into a patent.